हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू आवर यूट्यूब चैनल इनोवेटिव केमिस्ट्री। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे आई एम रीडिंग विद अ वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड मैजिकल एक्सपेरिमेंट एंड द नेम ऑफ दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट इज मैजिकल कट। फॉर दिस एक्सपेरिमेंट यू नीड टू रिक्वायर फ्यू सब्सटेंसेस। फर्स्ट वी नीड टू यूज पोटेशियम थायोसाइनेट, फॉर्मूला इज KCN, KSCN एंड फेरस सल्फेट FeSO4। So here in these test tube, I have taken the concentrated solution of potassium thiocyanate, and in the another test tube, which is on my right, is the ferrous sulfate solution. Another thing, for this experiment, we need a knife. You need to use a butter knife, which is blunt from the end. Do not take the kitchen knife or the normal knife, which is sharp at the edge. You need to take a butter knife, which is very blunt at the edge. And the another thing, we need to require one dropper for this experiment. So without any delay, let's begin our experiment, chemical cut. First of all, we need to take a small amount of potassium thiocyanate into the dropper and apply it on your palm. You can request your guest, you can request your spectators to show your palm. And after that, you immerse this thing on the palm. Immerse the solution, potassium thiocyanate, and you can apply few drops on your wrist as well. And very gently, very carefully, you rub it. So when you rub it, this full potassium thiocyanate solution is applied on your palm and on your wrist. These are the few drops. I am taking a little more and I apply it on my hand. So full hand is wet. So this is how you apply it very gently on the hand. You can do it with your friend also. You can do it with some guest also, if it is there, to make them surprised. Now in the another test tube, I am having the concentrated solution of ferrous sulfate. So what to do? You just need to take your knife and introduce into the solution of ferrous sulfate. You ask your friend, you ask your fellow mates to show your hand on which you already applied the potassium thiocyanate solution. You can also do this with your own hand also. And after that, take this knife and you just give a proper cut. As soon as I am giving cut, you can see the blood is coming. And my full hand is filled with the blood. So this is the experiment by which you surprise your audience, by which you surprise your friends by showing the fake blood. And they will definitely be scared when they will see this blood coming from your wrist. So this is an experiment you show in different types of science exhibition and in different types of magical show. Different magician also use such type of things. Thank you very much. I hope you like this video. Please do like and subscribe my channel. Thank you.